loud. Select your stage. Go!
Putting in the work.
Shut up!
Okay. Mr. Kusanagi. This is a combo? Good grab. Nice. I thought I'd be counting his airborne there because I was doing like his hop kicks, but I guess not. I'll take it. Oh no! I thought I would catch you because you're in the air. Alright, that's one. Kayla's putting in the work though that round. It's kind of unusual for my K-dash. I think I like my CO Striker the best though. Oh, that's not hit. That was weird. Must have like a really low profile or something. Because both of those totally should have hit. Alright. Nice. I'll take it. Nice. I totally should have done like the air CD. We're in a really bad spot here, but of course it didn't connect. I hate that it doesn't go full screen. Most of the strikers don't though, so it's not unreasonable for it not to. Yeah. Oh, get out of here, Ramon. What a noise, Striker. That's crazy, though. It, like, stays on the screen for that long. Okay. We're cool, though. Yeah, Armor Mode Chang is a problem. Alright, let's do it. Nice counter. Really? Okay, we got rid of her at least. It's pretty decent spot. That was a good empty jump. I should challenge those a little bit more with my jabs. Yeah, it keeps going. That's the worst part about it. And it, like, keeps you in block stun for so long. Nice. All right, Chang. I hit the wrong person. Oh, I missed. Wow. I thought I started up way before it. Yeah. Chang's just annoying, man. I have a lot of trouble fighting this character. That was a much better round, though. I didn't make this mistake. My biggest mistake there was I accidentally got the power mode with King that I didn't want. That was an accident. I was just meaning to call the Striker. Nice. Really? I'll take it, I guess. I guess that's the best outcome. Grab. Oh, come on, super, please. Nice. All right. Get him out of here. All right. What? That's crazy. No, I'm good on that. Oh, one day I'll time that right, man. One day I'll time that right. Okay. It's gonna be a lot to bring it back now, but I'd probably do it. I say there's like a 2 or 3% chance I can do it. But that's still a chance. Oh my god, Ramon, man. Ugh, what a frustrating striker. Okay, it's not over. Let's go. Oh my god. I think the weirdest thing for me is right there, like I could have chained that into the super and won that one. I should probably practice that. Just trying to get my striker combos better. Because I hit the combos, but then I never get the follow-up. God, Ramon! Wow, right to Kevin, eh? No messing around today. My man went straight to Kevin. I just woke up and chose violence. Nice. That's gonna hit, isn't it? Oof. Oh no. Freaking Kevin, man. Wow! Are you kidding me? No wonder this guy's top tier, man. That's ridiculous. I thought I had that one. Never mind. Alright. It's one of those things where it's like the round could be taking me from any time, so. Really? What's the recovery on that? Jeez. Alright. Let's do what we can. Just So you can't do that with, you can't do that against Dong though, because I will poke you out of that. Oh, I missed! That's gonna do some damn damage. The Dong! Do what we can. Guard cancel. Good guard cancel. Nice. I tried to super. I wanted to get his lightning super out there. Didn't quite come out. Like, the range on that is so much further than you think it would be. Okay. We'll find out. I'm gonna use that more. What if that's, like, super vulnerable after or something? I gotta meet her in the air, is what I gotta do. I think that's my only option, really. But with what attack is the question. I have no idea. I just do not have an answer for this girl a lot of the time. I have no clue. After the first hop, I can probably heavy kick after and poke right in the air. At least I know that. Okay. Just don't let her take off. I guess that's the only thing I can really do. Yeah. I'll take it. The dong prevails again. What else we got? Really? I'm surprised he knocked me out of that. Comboed, okay. Good stuff, Renan. I thought I'd bring it back, but I guess not. Still can't touch you at this game, man. Well, that's very vertical. There's no horizontal range to that. I have no idea what Joe Super is. So does not jump over those, okay. Really? Wow. Ooh, I forgot about how good this jam is. I think this is probably the best version of Terry's theme. Come on. Oh my god, my health! Look at my health! I love how this game looks though. Like, the look and style of this game is really cool to me.
Okay.
Damn, man, the zoning. Keep me out with hella zoning. Okay. Get out of here! Alright. We got one. I deserve that. No, thank you. No! Running, you piece of crap! That's funny. Man, this game's fun. I should play this game more often. This game seems like a lot of stupid fun. It's like at a good pace. I imagine like super high level it's awful, but playing like this is pretty fun. I had so much health! Okay. Geese doesn't give a damn. I gotta learn my supers, man. Can I get my rising tackle? I've done Rising Taco before. I'll take it. A weak bip for the win, but a win's a win. Alright, I'll take my one. Alright. Holy hell. Are you feeling better? Yeah, I'm feeling mostly better, Jade. I'd say I'm like 90%. Like, I feel okay just sitting here, but like, I notice it really if I like exert myself at all. Like, I did a little bit of like exercise unintentionally earlier, and I was like winded immediately. But thank you for asking. Oh, I'm dead. Ah, man. Good stuff running. Guy Rose. Oh, that combos. Okay. Nice. I'll tell you. This game feels so fast now for some reason. Probably some things made of the fighters that are a lot slower. This game feels like it's moving at like a million miles a minute. Watch those feet! Watch the best level in the game? I'm down for that. Give me that. Give me those. I deserve that. Oh, I tried to jump it. And it was coming, so I tried to jump it. Didn't quite work out for me, though. Thank you. That's gonna stop our flash kick like almost every time. Like, that flash kick means nothing to me. Sega Punk? Thanks for the follow. How you doing, man? I think I can play Rose today. Good to see you up in here. If you want to throw it out a challenge today, you totally can, man. Taking challenges all day. Oh, fair enough. Okay, that's fine. Well, it's all good. I appreciate you being here. Oop. And I oop. I'm not jumping. No way. Nope. That's a trade. The trade at the worst, but in my favor at best. Nope. That is going to deny it every time. We take those. We take those. I'm gonna try to counter that. Come on. Oops. Why did I not kick it? Starting to lose it. Starting to lose my concentration a little bit. I gotta respect the flash kick more for you, though. Ryu's doing worse. How could that be? Alright. Bringing it back. Keep that backhand away from me. Oh, that was supposed to be a super! I'm trying to shink on Oken. Let's keep it going. Nice. Whew, I had no answer there. Man, Renna's just letting me have it. Hasn't happened yet today, but I'm confident we can pull it off. I want to say Caxips? Forgive me if I'm reading the name wrong, but welcome. Oh no! Okay, I'm panicking. Stop panicking. Fight's not over. Am I just gonna eat these? He's on all day, I guess. You can block him all day if he wants. I have no way to win that. I just realized time-wise, I'm not gonna win that way. Yeah, that's what I thought. Like, with that much of a lead, there's no way. I had no way to open him up. And that's what I would do. It's no shame in the timer scam. We take those. Whew. All right, my last chance to do something. My last chance. Oh, come on. Alright. That's one. We're not totally dead yet. I have yet to beat running at a game in 5, but today might be the day. Alright. I'm just gonna bully this man. Not letting up. Doesn't help when I'm in the corner though. Get Sodom out of here! We'll put this man right back in his truck and ship him out of town. Bibson! I don't think I've ever fought an M. Bison in this game. I was trying to do that myself. Ah, good stuff. Muruyo. I have no idea what he says, but it sounds like Muruyo. Me and Machine Dean. Thank you for the follow. How you doing? Welcome in. I'm like, we're in trouble. That could have been it right there. Ah, good stuff, running. I have no idea what to do against Bison, so I was like, same strategy as Sodom? Okay. Let's get it on now. Fighters ready. Engage. Holly, how you doing? Get hit that challenge. Instead of join. How you doing, Holly? Yeah, I'm feeling a lot better for the most part. I think we're good to go to DDR next week. Wow. Wow, we should get played when you're at work? I think I'm gonna probably go for a while today. Like, I'm gonna go till I'm really, really tired. And I'm doing okay so far. Like, the 5-minute breaks help a lot. Might do a little, like, pause for lunch or something, or for dinner, but we'll see. I don't have to work, I don't have to go to work tonight, so... Man. Okay. You win. Go. Cause I feel like at this point right now, like I feel like almost 100%, but like I can really tell when I get up and move a bunch. Like my lungs are like probably at like 50% capacity. Like I get super winded super fast. It's really weird. I'm not used to it. I don't get sick very often in general. Fighters ready. Engage. It's just kind of weird how, like, it's just so... It can just affect anybody anytime when it comes to COVID stuff. Like, the one guy at my work who goes clubbing literally every single weekend in a packed club has never caught it. And I go to literally three places, like work, the grocery store, and my girlfriend's house. Arthur Pandivarius? Did I say it right? Thanks for the follow. Yeah, it should be good for DDR for sure. But yeah, I'm trying to keep the strenuous... Turn this stuff away from me. Yeah, I'm hoping that I'll be 100% by next weekend. I might try to go outside today just for a small walk. I have not actually left the house in like... I haven't left the house since Sunday. Which feels very weird, because I always go out, like, at least once per day, to go just to get outside. Okay. I got a cause here, man. Kleba's let me have it. I just don't know what the strategy would be here. Because I'm very bad at parries. So it's like, try not to be predictable, I guess, is the way to do it in this game, but... Ah, okay. To touch grass, so to speak, yeah. Well, the grass is covered in snow, but correct. Okay. So I gotta stop taking these little random bips. So I'm gonna make a little strategy against Klebs here. If I parried that, that would have been good. Or countered that throw. Okay, let's try what we can do here. Because Klebs doesn't throw fireballs. Like, Klebs is not throwing Hadoukens at me at all. So I don't have those to counter. Hey! Orb, thank you very much, man. The third function is for snow globes, and that's not even real snow. Other than that, snow has no purpose. I don't like any part of it. I don't like any part of it at all. Okay. We'll play a little differently here. Not letting Cleave have it that easily. Okay. Oh yeah, that's the worst. It's like when the Chinook gets rid of some of the snow, but only does like half the job, and it's just like this wet, warm winter day. Oh, missed. The same thing. Okay. Gotta concentrate. Whew. Okay, first round. First round to bring it all the way back. It's not looking good. That's fine. Start throwing those fireballs though, I'll punish them. That's for sure. That's the one thing I can do with this character well. Thank you, Cleave. Good game. Pick my every worker. Oh, we got the mirror match. Okay. Okay. Also, this game makes it impossible to read chat, so if anybody's saying anything, my bad. We're in trouble. That went in the exact wrong spot. I don't know. I don't think I can do anything. Can I? Okay, kinda. We're just in big trouble. Okay. Thank you for the encouragement. I appreciate it. Alright, get those art combos. There we go. Okay. Okay, we're bringing it back. We're bringing it back. Oh my gosh, my hands are already tired. Emotional damage. There we go. Okay. Yes. Yes. As Cyclops would say. Doda! I'm trying to remember what that's from. It made me laugh like so hard the first time I saw it. Let's put this here. There's a lot of fives. It's a great meme, but not for me. Sometimes I just have no idea where I want to put things. Like, things just kind of do their thing in this game, and I'm like, alright. I couldn't make it over there in time. I imagine all over there like, yes! Yes! Oh no, that's trouble! That is big trouble. Whew, okay, it's 1-1. Uh-oh. And by uh-oh, I mean, oh yeah! There we go. Yeah, it's a very, like, controlled frantic compared to, what's it called? Like, Magical Drop. Like, Magical Drop just feels like you're just sweating the whole time. Like, you get up and your seat is covered in sweat. But this game, you have a little bit of breathing space. Even though it's very fast-paced. This game is called Money Idol Exchanger. Or Money Puzzle Exchanger. One is Japanese name, one is the English name. Oh, this is a weird pattern. It's fine. Oh, we're in trouble. That's it. Money Puzzle Exchanger. There you go. Dota! Okay. I see you dropping your board to do some combos. Well, I got a combo for you. Like, if I play the long game, I feel like Kali wins the long game, so I gotta, like, I gotta really, seal the deal quick, you know? Otherwise, she'll just overpower, yeah. That's pretty much it right there. It's free. Oh, yeah, no worries. I'm not a big stickler about if you switch characters or not. It's not really a big deal to me. I hear a big combo. I hear something. Oh no. That's trouble. Okay, we gotta, like I said, we gotta go fast. We gotta, like, right at the beginning get like a five-piece combo kind of deal. Exactly what she's doing to me. Is what we gotta do to her. Okay, oh, we're in trouble. We're in trouble! Yeah, I don't know what I can do about that. I just panicked, basically. We're getting there though, we're doing fine. Never mind. Okay. Not over yet, though. I might be now, though. Bring out the real skills now. Let's go. Thank you. You miss her laugh? Yeah, it's cute. It's very like a very like 90s anime. Thank you, everybody, for coming out. I'd like to announce my official retirement from this game. You know, it's been a great time exchanging money. I'd like to thank my fans, my family, for supporting me along the way. We really threw it down, but yeah, I'm officially gonna retire from magical money exchanging. Thank you, everybody, for coming out to this press conference.
Emotional, damn it!
Okay. So, what's up about video was when that one guy is like practically in, like, the other guy's like practically in tears, and the guy's like, pick up the stick! Pick up the sticks! Like, referring to the arcade stick. It was like some comedy video a while back. Say the line? Nah, I'm good on that. Okay. This is my game. Except when I'm screwed up, like right now. It's hard against her, though. Always stacking the side. Isaac, are your real hands gonna hurt? Well, too bad! Right? Alright, I gotta seal the deal immediately. Let's go. I always have to like stay on this one side with this character. That's the hardest part about playing the world. Is that her pattern really keeps you like to one side. Oh, got everything. Okay. Wow. Wow, okay. Oh, that was a bad spot. She makes it so hard!
Oh,
Okay, I'm not gonna beat the world with the magician. It's not gonna happen. Hanging out, man. Always good to get a match in with you. Hopefully you have a good sleep. Damn. Yeah, you're still in there. I just didn't take you out. Damn, always let me have it. Whew. Same to you. One on the board. Finally, got one on the board. Okay. Let's start with a big hold that. I'm ready to go to court. I have prepared all my documents. I prepared everything. Well, thank you. Okay. Oh yes, naughty kid. Yeah, Justice is a really hard character to do well with. I have a lot of trouble playing with her. I don't know, something about her patterns, whatever it is, like I have a rough time with her. We're in trouble. Okay. Let's go. Thank you. Oh, damn. Cleared the whole thing?
That was quick.
Whew. I thought I had that one in the bag.
Okay.
I don't think I've ever seen this character in action before. You never know. Whew. Bringing it back. How anyone see in this game? I don't know. If you summon her, she will certainly come over there and whoop your ass. Yeah, I don't know. Her patterns are probably kind of weird. Because I never seen anyone ever pick her. So I'm assuming she's a strained one. This game does have a tier list. Alright. Getting there. We're almost bringing it back. Okay.
Okay.
And I oop. And I oop. Oh my gosh, that's so fast. That was damn quick. Well. Shovel. She's at 31 already? Holy. That's crazy. It's definitely character dependent because, like, that's just such an insane difference. I don't think I was moving that much slower. Oh, that's it. That's the board for her, probably. Yeah. I saw, like, how much was being cleared at one time, and I was like, oof. Not beating that. Good stuff. Alright. Right? It reminds me of that TikTok I saw yesterday. It was like, it's like, what's the point of wiping my ass? I'm just gonna shit again. And I'm like, oh no. No, that's not the right attitude to have. Okay, I accept that, Z-Fan. Hold that one. Okay. That was good. Oh, no way! No way! This game gets me mad. Mad heated. Like, no other game I play gets me this heated. Yeah, hold that net. I gotta take that one. I absolutely gotta take that one. Damn it. Alright, that's one for Z-Fan. This stage is the best music. The lob, man. Sure, I'll take it. The OG song, let's go. It's fine. Ah! No! No! Okay. All right, Ollie, we'll see you in a bit. Yeah, you're not getting that. Jesus crap! Oh, okay. Let me calm down. Yaru, yaru ka. Okay. So we got Kyo, we got Shermie, and we got a Dino. Hmm. I forgot Rugal's in the game now. Nothing will stop this show. That's cool. Is he that good? Oh really? I've only seen a little bit. Like I watched a little bit of a video on Twitter, but that's about it. I haven't touched this game in like 2-3 weeks, so I have no clue. It's cool that they added him though. Yeah, I'm assuming so. Are you interested in the new characters? I might try Yamazaki myself. Wow. It's definitely been a while since I played this. Yamazaki mostly, yeah. Billy Kane's never interested me. Geese maybe, but definitely Yamazaki. That's cool looking. That's still really cute that her ringtone is her her team's theme from King of Fighters 98 when she picks up the phone. That's a cool Easter egg. I know I bring it up a lot, but I think it's really cute. I think I'm dead. Goodbye. Goodbye, Shermie. Are you gonna go, Kong? Thanks for hanging out. Have yourself a great night. Oh, I thought I would have had him there. I was like, I thought I timed that really well. Oh, this one. Oh, it comes back down. Okay, that's fine. Take that body check. Oh, jeez. I tried to short hop CD there. I don't know if it would have mattered, but that's what I was intending to do with that. Ah, okay. Somebody had to snatch him and then that was super. That's two. Jeez. Started out so good, too. Yeah. this is super close range. Thought that throw would be a little further out. Okay. Afternoon slump is starting to really hit me now. I even know what happened there. Is the stage new? Ugh. I guess they must have put you under for it, right? Man, sure my win. Okay. Do what we can. I'm good on that. Oof, jeez. I'm glad you're doing better now, or you can chill now at least. It's pretty much gone for the most part, it feels like, except for my, I'm just like super out of breath. It's like I feel like physically better, but like when I try to like do any kind of like physical exertion, it reminds me very quick that I'm pretty sick. Jeez. Yeah, right? Just don't want to know. Why is that so hard to combo?
Come on.
Oh my god, is that really gonna cost me that much? That anti-air is so bad! Is this game worth it? Absolutely. This game is great. I'm not very great at it, but I would recommend it, yeah. It's a really fun fighting game. Warsix, what's going on? Also, Flipping Mon, how you doing? Ooh, get out of here. My only combo I have. I guess I can learn this weekend too. At least a couple things. It's on sale right now, actually. I think it's 25% off on Steam. Really? The characters in Mortal Kombat look cooler than this? Really? I think KOF is the most, like, out of all the fighting games, I think the characters are the most fashionable in KOF. But that's also opinion-based, right? I just like the character designs in KOF games. But yeah, I guess that's 5. Oh yeah, I picked this girl in this game. The thrower, the tosser. I mean, you could. As long as it's TOS, fine, I can do it. But yeah, I haven't bought a PSN fighting game in a while, so I'd have to take a look, but... Ooh, that air supremacy, holy. That's terrible. I guess Kana would be the best in his own game. Round two, fight. Excuse me. Oh, it's free? Even better. Alright, didn't get a peed on. That's good. That's what matters. Yeah, for the most part. I'll play stuff that's like... I'll play horror if it doesn't involve any gore. Like, I don't really like gore. That's my big thing. Like, you can get me to play FNAF, and you can get me to play a couple other... Like, maybe even Fatal Frame, I'd give it a try, but... I don't know. I'm not really a big fan of horror and gore together. If it's more ghost-related, then I'm down. Also, the horror-themed things. I don't think gore is scary, I just think it's gross. the idea of watching someone get cut in half is like... Why? Ugh. Doesn't appeal to me at all in a video game. Especially when I'm scared, that's... Not for me. Not for me at all. Balloon. Fire. Fire. Are you all kicks? Dang. I really gotta not let, it's like I was blocking, but I had no counter for when stuff was actually happening, so being in the corner is not a good situation there. Oh, you have an amp. Okay, I have a DP. That's fine, I suppose. I don't mind, like, reading about it or someone talking about it in game. I just don't really care much for seeing it actually happen. Cause like I'll play World of Horror. I actually really like World of Horror. Even though that's kinda gory, but it's also like super like NES graphics almost, so I don't know. Realistic depictions of gore, I guess, is where the limit is for me. What? I was... How am I dizzy? The rules of this game make no sense to me. I was blocking half of that and I got stunned? Like, how is he dizzy here? I hit him like twice. The stun meter is so weird in this. That seems to work. Hey, Jailu. What's up? Oh, okay. Interesting. That's a very interesting system. Yeah, I saw you call the second. I was like, ah, I'll call you back later. How are you doing? Jeez. Big ol' yikes. Connor, friends. Final round, fight! Balloon. I'm actually okay. But I appreciate it. I'm doing a lot better than I was, so... This game is so strange. Now, Ryoko's way worse, I think. Okay, well, thank you. Woo! Like, the only thing I would say that I would want would be from, like, TNT, but I don't think you're heading that direction. Round two, fight. So I wouldn't worry about it. It's true. I had no clue what the hell to do there. That was a hot mess. I'm not amazing, but I can get some dubs in this game. This is a game I can get some dubs in. All right. I'm good on that. Totally good on that infinite. Keep that away from me. Okay, I see a slide too. Snap that head right off. Snap that head right off. All right, that's one. Okay, slide under, okay. Ooh, that's stun, man, lasts forever. Smack, smack. Look at Colin in the background, just freezing to death. Slow on that one. Get command thrown. Oh man, been working a bunch or what? See, I have trouble with Jan though. Jan is someone I'm not the greatest in fighting. Get thrown. Second I see you in the air. Ryoko seems like she's so broken, but you can actually tech every single one of her throws, even her command throw. Which is upsetting. But it's fun to play as her. Yeah, Jan was the first character I played as when I played this game in the arcade as a kid. Whew. That's three. I'm up to toss that comment right in the trash. Hold that. Oh damn, okay. I was trying to throw her through all of that, but Jethro was not letting me. Ooh, we're right under those. Okay, fair. Just a throw hater. Oh my god! How did that do so much damage? That was gross. Alright. Okay, you're like out of my range when I try to like grab him and do that there. That was good. It's like the slide like pushed me slightly out of like grab range. Oh yeah. I always tell people this game is better than Street Fighter 2. Like they came out within a year of each other and this game is just the better game. Nice. All right, so 4-1. Oh, and it was an attack again in the air. That was nice. That was actually pretty nice. I didn't know that was coming. Is that gonna kill? Oh, close. Man, these hands be snatching. Just grabbing everyone left and right. That air throw. Like a tiger need air throw. That's world heroes. Good game running. I guess that's fine. That was the correct answer. You thinking I ain't played this before, huh? Yeah, you'd like me to put it there, wouldn't you? Nope. Aw, damn, that's game. I gotta do nothing about that. Alright, let's try again. Let's try. It's fine. It's first game, just getting into it. Okay. Damn. I didn't see that was four in the corner there. Oh, damn. Okay. That's three. I'm really bad at this. I just didn't see it. I just didn't see the moves at all. I didn't see the moves at all, man. I'm better at rock, paper, scissors. This ain't my game. Also, for some reason, I can't put my move in. Hold on, let me refresh. Okay, yeah, try to invite me to a new game, I guess. Alright. Oh, it just breaks sometimes? Okay. Hey, I got one. On the board. 3-1. Wait, what? Oh, across. Damn, I didn't see that. I'm bad at catching those. Alright, it's 4-1. Try to pay as much attention as I can. All right, 4-2. It's not over yet. Hello there. Four-three. Bring it back. Alright. Gotcha. Gotcha. All right, down to the wire now. Playing mind games now. Good move. It's fine. I'm not falling for that. I'm not falling for that. Come on now. Where you going? Where you going? Put down the chip! Put down your chip! Actually... Yeah. Nah, we ain't falling for that. I'm like Pegasus from Yu-Gi-Oh! And see through everything. Don't you do it! Don't you do it! Oh, you didn't do it. Okay, good. Oh, you didn't do it. Alright, I'm gonna take that move away from you right now! I was like, if you put it right there, it's done! Alright. That's fine. Oh, right into my hands. Okay, I'm My hands dropped the ball too, but you know. And you're thinking four-dimensionally. Nah, nobody can win. Now everyone is a loser. Alright, rematch. This is it. This is the one for everything. Right here, right now. You ever had a draw game before? You only played Mo before? Connect 4 on Evo main stage when? What's going on, Snake Man? Double KO. Alright. Alright, hold on. This music's too happy go lucky. Hold on. There we go. I have no idea what either of these things mean. More games need to do that. More games need to put the super move right on the above the bar. That's one of the smartest fighting game thing I've seen in a long time.
Ha!
Am I dead? A man died in front of a green screen. Could have died anywhere. Oh, you can dash in this game. Holy. It's like a Rekka attack, right? Well, probably like crosses up, I bet. Oh, where'd my meter go? It didn't really matter, but I'd like my meter to not disappear on me randomly. If you can dodge a Genjiro, you can dodge a ball. Dodge, duck. What was it? Dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge. Okay. Put that name in. Maybe there's still time. That's a speedy walk speed. I don't know what I can do about that. I kept trying to jump, but I couldn't for some reason. Counter hits, man. Yeah.
Shibori!
And this counter hits, man. I put that damage down. I don't know what I did, but I'll take it. Grant, stop immediately. Played a long time on Friday, I realize. I haven't played them fighting herds in forever. Played that for like a couple weeks and that game never appeared again. Just faded into obscurity. This horse is terrible. I'm a Kusa? Yikes. Big yikes.
Hey!
So they definitely murder me. Goodbye, Ukiyo. My eyes! Right? This is a cool change to the background. This game is pretty cool though.